Hey everybody, this is John Hiley with DentTrainer.com. I want to come to you today with a tutorial about crease repair. One of the first things that you need to understand about this dent is number one, that it resembles a straight line. Okay, so that is a crease. However, that straight line, you need to deal with it in a certain coordinates to repair it properly. This right here is an example. We're going to take a look over here on the hood of this Lexus. Looking across the hood, you can see that you can evidently see the crease in the light. Now that's because my light is running parallel to the crease. So we got a crease running. It's as you can see here now that it is about 7.5 inches long, and we've got it running in the middle of the hood, and I've got my light directly parallel to that crease. Now I want to let you take a look here. If we turn our light the other direction and look at it with the light down through the crease, as you can see right off the bat that we cannot see near as much details. Let's take a look here in the natural reflection. We're looking straight down that crease, right down the middle of it. And as you can see a little bit of the waves here and there. However, let's jump right over here into our natural reflection, and you can immediately see the difference in this crease. So now guys, the most important thing that you can possibly do, whether the crease is on the side panel, whether the crease is on the roof, whether the crease is on the quarter panel, you have to line your light up parallel to that crease. Now I'm going to go ahead and give you some examples here so you can kind of understand what I'm talking about. All right, everybody, so here's one of the things. If you have a crease running this direction,
okay, I wanted to shoot this video on this crease that I did the other day. It was very interesting repair, so I wanted to make sure I filmed it for you guys and kind of explain what I did. So we're looking at a big giant crease. It's anywhere between 14 to 15, maybe 16 inches long.
All right, everybody. So as you can see there, Roberto did an amazing job for a tech that was out of training, out of my training for 8 months. The one thing that I want you to take from this is that the same fundamentals that I'm teaching to you in this course, in Crease Repair 101, are the exact same fundamentals that led Roberto into doing a repair like this. So anyhow, guys, once again, I am very happy to have you along on this tutorial, and I always look forward to seeing you on the next one.